Good morning, Vlogmas Day 2.
Jingle bell, bell.
Hi, Hunter.
Morning.
We're gonna step outside for the first time in our lives. Never been outside before.
Careful.
It's cold. Oh, we got a pool view. Look at that. Ooh, this heater's so warm. There's a cigarette cup. Okay.
Ooh, pretty.
It's ready to say something funny.
Fucking, I don't know. Sorry.
That's good. For me, it's what time? Don't throw a rock at me. Well, for us, it's like
one.
But we're getting breakfast.
2 hours.
It's
yeah, but it's 10:50, so.
Oh, it's basically one. So we're going to Cracker Barrel. Because that makes sense. No. I ordered milk, and they're all judging me.
Go back to Canada.
Well, do not just get milk.
Yeah, go back to Canada.
Yeah, freaking Canadian.
And there's that. Yeah.
What did they give me? What is this?
They give you a frosted cup, and as a large milk, two small milks.
And a cup of ice.
And a cup of ice.
What sauce did you get for your pancakes that you had?
Blackberry.
Oh, that cup right there? No, and this cup right here?
Yeah.
This disgusting pile of stuff.
I already finished my pancakes and used like that much syrup. Like you can tell.
She just brought you more.
A little bit. She's like, oh, you might need more. David, like, also, do you want some whipped cream?
David told her to bring more. Don't, you're so dumb. This is the official hot tub test. It's hot. It's hot?
No.
It's not cold.
It's not hot, but it's not hot. Cold. Don't be dumb. You're so, how is it?
Crazy. We're gonna get kicked out of the hotel.
Kicked out, why? We're all sitting here on our phones, and then Andrew's old age, and he's just reading the newspaper.
I'm looking at a map.
Why?
So that we know where we're going later.
Yeah, here's dirt. Ways. Here's more dirt.
No, but that mound looks like the mound of dirt that's on here.
You mean Camelback Mound. That's what it's called.
What?
No, he said mound of dirt.
Oh, okay.
What are you talking about, camels?
It's called Camelback Mountain, and it's like crazy.
I wanted to go there.
It's such a good, like, we should do that if you want, like,
are you inviting me for like a broke yet back mountain type situation?
Yeah.
I'd have been.
We're at iHeartRadio and these are noise canceling. So I can't hear anything that he's about to say.
CMAs.
What?
No, but like passive aggressively. So thank you.
No, like when she walks in.
Cool. You're not talking. Ooh. Take Apple A and W. Dang. This fan. Ooh, uh oh. That's scary.
Can you throw it at me? Can I catch it? Would that be cool?
Yeah.
We're at iHeartRadio and we're doing gifts, and he's good. Pass me a gift, and we're making gifts.
Gift gifts.
The pun was there.
Gift gifts.
That's about it.
Hey, what's happening?
He's throwing this present at him as hard as he can. It's gonna smash on Joey.
Yeah.
Is it really?
It's supposed to explode.
Joey's a floating head right now.
Really?
He blends in.
I'm as happy as I possibly can.
As happy as you possibly be. Like, you got the present you've always wanted.
Wait, do you want me to, like, look at the camera?
Two, what?
When I come to Texas, I'm bringing Pam and Flora.
Perfect.
Die, bitch.
Let's be.
Damn. Don't swear to God. We just made ourselves at home and we just walked around everyone's cubicle.
Pretty sure this is our office now.
Yeah.
Hey,
we made this. Wait, what?
Oh. Hey. We're trying to. This is Kelly.
Hey, hi. This right here is where Kanye sat. I am the most impactful artist in. What is it? What's the line?
I have no idea.
In this generation. I'm live. If you ever want anybody in the press play to follow you, all you got to do is walk away like us, and then they all just follow. See? Everybody. Oh, it's not a mini, but I stole Daddy David's car, and we're going on a road trip.
Anywhere but here, boys.
I can't.
We can't actually drive it.
Let's drive back to Canada.
Canada?
Yeah.
It's a bit, like, there's a lot.
Yeah, we can do it.
Yes, we do.
I'm not judging your order. Yeah. Do you care about him?
Yeah.
Oh, what?
You said yeah?
He said no.
Oh.
But he also said I couldn't film him.
He said he does care about me though.
We're in line to see Santa. Normally there'd be a joke here. Do you have a joke? Do you have
anything? We're now in Santa's workshop. I'll tell you the joke that I said in my vlog.
What'd you say?
My uncle must be Santa because he always made me sit on his lap too.
Wow.
I want to meet your uncle.
Oh, I've already met his uncle. It was a painful experience. Around the buttocks area.
This is a holiday fun. You don't even get a Santa. Are we thugging it? Is that what
no
you're
No one's gonna be happy in this photo. Oh.
Wait, should I just stand?
I'm never happy. Before the actual thing, I tried recording, and the guy was just like, are you recording? I was like, no. He's like, good, put it away, turn it off. I was like, damn, elves are pissed.
There's our...
Everyone's looking so happy. And then there's me.
Hey, I'm not that happy either.
Oh, you're good.
All the Canadians.
We're both depressed.
He's dead.
This is just sad. He's all alone. And he's just depressed. I don't like that. Hey, we're getting an Uber now because we are going to Burger King because Taylor needs some tots, apparently.
Can I have an order of cheesy tots, please?
The cheesy tots are back.
Okay, anything else for you today?
That's all.
So we went to Burger King because Taylor has to take a picture for Burger King and these tots. But he never actually tried one, so you try one right now.
I'm about to try one with David.
Okay. Like he's gonna eat it. Hey, David, you have to try these tater something cheesy tots.
Wait, why is this tot weird? They're all weird.
They're all weird.
Wait, they're breaded tots?
Yeah, try it.
Pretty solid.
Let me try it.
I mean, this isn't a doe's bed, but this is pretty good. Mm-hmm. Okay, it's a fetish product.
Wait.
You are a badass.
Thanks, man. Wait, somebody call me. Drew, call me. Somebody call me, please.
Nobody has your number.
$1,000.
Nice new phone case.
Buy that phone. Hello. Yeah.
He's gonna go return it now too. So for the past half an hour, Jimmy and I have been just looking at old road trip videos that we...
I'm so sad.
Yeah. We went on a road trip, if you don't know, you wouldn't know because then you post it. Because I got copyright issues because... And then I just didn't edit any other ones. When was it?
It was June.
San Fran, yeah. After a San Fran trip, we went straight and we went to Yosemite and everything like that. It's 5 days. I'm gonna play a little clip right now.
Our friend seems to be awakening. Where is this? Where am I?
Do not be alarmed, my friend. My man Ivan found you out on the cliff. Brought you here to be taken care of.
We're out here, Yosemite.
Thank God there's
day one. It's just chilling. Not much to look at.
Oh yeah, there's one of those too.
Yeah, that's it though.
Waterfall.
Anyways, that's it for today. We didn't do too much. Just went to iHeartRadio and whatnot. But this was Vlogmas Day 2. Even though it's December 3rd, I started when it was actually December. So Hunter and I, are just watching Jungle Book. But the live version, or the real life version. He doesn't know this, but this is basically just Tarzan. So...
Take off!
He said that to me and I got so mad.
It is! They have the same concept behind them. Two kids get lost in the jungle and raised by animals, like, way to be fucking original.
Do you want to sign off?
Way to be freaking original, Disney.
Do you want to sign off? Wait, do you have to go throw up first?
One time thing.
Okay. You're not going to sign off anymore?
I'm not a bitch like you.
That's a good enough sign off.
I was pretty much a bitch.
That's a good sign off.
Stay beautiful, stay you.
What?
Cue music.
You don't even get that out.
Wait, you don't dab?
Jingle bell, 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 bell.